For pre-diabetics, it makes sense occasionally give keto the beta cells a restorative breather. Is it possible to lose beta cell function from inactivity, sort of atrophy, if we say keto for too long? It's a great question. You know, with most body tissues, it's a use it or lose it type of thing. But can also wear something out as well. As our receptors to insulin in our muscles and liver cells become resistant to insulin, we begin to just have to push all day, 24/7. I'll see patients with a basal insulin rate. I saw one with a basal insulin rate of 11 yesterday, and the optimum is 5 or less. So as you see, even when it was, quote, not working, his pancreas was doing double time. It was not resting. And so it didn't get a chance to get better. I'm talking about the other side of this issue. Let me go back and answer your specific question. I've never seen it where if you give somebody's pancreas a break by going keto. And what you're saying here, BJJ, for the others is, you know what? You stop taking the carbs. You stop eating carbs. You don't have a reason to get that insulin push. So you're giving those beta cells in the islets of Langerhans, in the pancreas, you're giving those cells a break. I've never seen that loss of beta cell function. I have many times seen improvement of beta cell function, but I've never seen loss of beta cell function from cutting the carbs.
There's nothing like a community. We saw that in the Louisville event. People got together and started talking about how they've had challenges and successes in preventing their own heart attack, stroke, or chronic disease. It became very clear that you don't have to be a doc with a full-time 30-year career in preventive medicine to understand this and successfully prevent heart attack, stroke, the number one killer and disablers of people. You don't have to be a physician to prevent eye disease, kidney disease. All you have to do is think, listen, and become part of the community. Now, how do you do that? Go to the membership login on our webpage, and as you can see, you can get right in. You have to sign up if you haven't signed up already, and I've already signed up. I've already gone in. It's very simple, very easy to understand. In order to help encourage this, after the success and the positive emotion, the positive impact that we're seeing with these events, we're saying, look, we need to offer more of these services for free in order to help grow this community. So you'll see us starting to do drawings for the webinar event, the courses. We've got a book coming out in about a month. We'll be offering that. Even full-blown evaluations, providing those for free for folks that, again, help us grow the community. So if you'd like to find out what the most recent rules are for the most recent drawing, just come to the membership page. Thank you for your interest.